My name is Doofus McDoofface, and a lot of you guys have recently subscribed to me, and a lot of you guys have been subscribed for a long time, and I haven't done too many, like, introductory or personal videos, so I thought, hey, coming up on almost 10,000 subscribers, thank you to that Hawk 2 video, and I thought, why not just, sort of say the people, yeah. Why not say the people hi and sort of just talk about myself, and maybe you guys will enjoy it, maybe you won't. But for the people that have just subscribed to me, I'm Doofus McDoofface. I make a lot of gaming videos, Legion TD2, it's like a tower defense. I do play like World of Warcraft, Diablo, Starcraft, the nerdier games. Have been getting into Rocket League. Used to play Fortnite, used to play a lot of Call of Duty. It's a little harder to play those games. You can see my dogs in the background. I do have two Australian Shepherds. I used to play like Call of Duty and Fortnite a little bit more. Those games are just so sweaty. And I'm not even a nerd, but a person like me is just sort of struggles at those games. For the people that are here from the Hawk 2 video, I actually used to make comedy videos on my previous channel, but I sucked. I was very bad at making comedy videos, and so I switched over to gaming videos once I had some success. But after the sort of explosion of some of my YouTube shorts blown up from comedy stuff, right, I think I'm gonna add a little flavoring of some comedy stuff back into this channel. I think at the end of the day, I'm just gonna make Doofus McDoofface into me. You know, I'm gonna have gaming videos, I'm gonna have in real life videos, and I'm gonna have some comedy videos. So if that's interesting to you, to maybe somebody that's watching that's not subscribed or not really interested, hey, come along, become a doofster. I don't know, I haven't really come up with names for that. Yeah, become a doofster. Currently in my life right now, I'm getting into I've been into the gym for a while, just hitting like three a week, getting into biking, into running, trying to become more endurance based, because whenever COVID happened and I started streaming, I just full time went to gaming and making videos, comedy and then gaming. Well, you don't move a lot at home. So I was getting like 2,000 steps a day. So now, years later, I'm trying to get it back, trying to get back into shape, trying to just get like 6,000-7,000 steps a day. A lot of biking. Well, not a lot of biking. I biked last night, but that's not a lot of biking. Biking like once or twice a month. Running like 3 or 4 times a month. Gym every 3 times a week. Getting into reading. Let's see, I read a couple of the Foundation books by Isaac Asimov. Always loved 1984. I always reread that one. Game of Thrones is what I'm currently reading. Those are some thick books. I'll be honest, I'm about to finish the first book. And it's been pretty good. It's totally different than I expected. I mean, as all books are. There's a lot more information in the book than there was in the TV show. Of course, that's the same thing with movies and books, TV shows and books. There's always more to the books, because there's so much more material. I love watching reality TV shows, watching lots of movies. I think I even made a Furiosa movie review. I might get back to those too. I love watching movies. I love preferably reality TV shows like Survivor, The Bachelor, Hell's Kitchen, Big Brother. Oh, there's so many damn episodes of Big Brother. Those are sort of my bread and butter. Not sure I'd make like review videos on those. Maybe review videos on just like popular movies, movies that I really liked or really didn't like. I'm not sure if I want to get into like the review section. Could do reactions. Could get into like Doof Reacts. But yeah, I mean, I think that's mostly it for the last couple of years of my life. Before this, Before I started streaming, gaming, recording comedy crap. Well, it's not crap. It's kind of crap. Comedy stuff, right? Comedy skits. I graduated from Fresno State, a college in California, with a business degree in real estate. I was a failed real estate guy for like 3 or 4 months, and then that's when COVID happened. I said, hey, unemployment. I guess I could take unemployment, and that sort of paid off a lot of my credit card. Not a lot, it paid off all of my credit card debt. I do have a degree. Am I unemployed? Yes. But I like making videos. I'm living at home with my dad. He believes in the journey. I believe in the journey. I'm thinking it'll probably take 3 or 4 years before I really make it. But right now I'm having a great time making videos. I just need to work a little harder on maybe editing them a little bit more. Adding in some cool stuff. But that's pretty much me. Like I said, more gaming videos to come. Maybe a little more comedy videos to come. Maybe more videos like this if you do enjoy it. Sort of getting to know about me. Ask questions. What you would like to see me make videos. Maybe all the things I said I was going to make videos about, that doesn't interest you and you'd rather see me make a video about blah, blah, blah. Right? Let me know. I'm open. Just sort of getting started. And come along with me for the ride. And that's all from Doofus McDoofus. Thanks, guys.